guest of the Disney Wonder. Please welcome your assistant cruise director, Sean.
Oh, welcome back, everyone. How are you? Did you miss me this short couple of hours? Well, I hope you're glad to be back here in the lobby atrium for what I know will be another holiday tradition, and that is Santa's Winter Wonderland Ball! Now, I tell you, the perfect time of the holidays is about spending time with family and friends, so we wanted to invite one of my special friends, and I think you know who I mean, and just coming down, I get word that we have sighted his sleigh on the ship's radar. So it's only going to be a matter of time before he arrives. So please continue to enjoy one another and the festive atmosphere and Maestro!
Greetings, everyone. And once again, welcome on board the beautiful Disney Wonder. Tis the season to share festive memories and holiday enchantment. So come with us as we escape into a winter wonderland at sea.
Oh,
please welcome Santa Claus.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Happy holiday season's greetings. Hello, everyone. It has been an incredible journey flying all over the world to find the Disney wonder. But at last, I found your ship. Are we all having a wonderful holiday? To come down and host your magical event, your Winter Wonderland Ball. And I must say, it is a great honor. Oh, I can't wait to see all of your bright and shining faces through the next couple of days to tell me all about your wonderful cruise. But before that, I have a very special surprise for you. When I told Mrs. Claus that I was coming down to see you, she reminded me it's always been one of her dreams to see the beautiful Mexican Riviera. So, without further ado, please welcome my dream come true, Mrs. Claus!
Speaking of nice, Santa, Mrs. Claus, I think this could be the perfect opportunity to invite some of our world-famous Disney friends. What do you think? Everyone put your hands together for Mickey and the Gang! It's Pluto! The number one duck in the high seas, it's Donald! Those rascally guys, it's Chip and Dale! And Goofy! Oh, watch the stairs, Goof. There we go. The lovely Miss Minnie Mouse. And of course, the one and only Mickey Mouse! All right, everyone, I've just gotten word that we have invited a royal queen to help assist us make a little icy magic here in the lobby atrium. Queen Elsa, where are you? Elsa? There you are, Your Majesty. Would you be willing to do the honors?
Hello, everyone. I'm so happy to be joining you on this maritime cruise. Your ship reminds me of my beautiful Kingdom of Arendelle during the holiday season. But I think what would really be like Arendelle during the holidays is a little icy magic. Do you all agree?
What do you think? Do we want to help Queen Elsa make it snow in the Mexican Riviera? All right, let's count down from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! It's snowing! Oh my goodness, what an amazing job, everybody! Thank you, Your Majesty. And now all of our Disney friends are going to come out and mingle with you for about 10 minutes. So don't worry if you don't get that autograph, photograph, or hug. They're just coming out to say hello. There'll be plenty of time to see them over the course of the cruise, because after all, this certainly is the most wonderful time of the year.